So I just came back from running a 10K. This is the most I ever ran, and it feels good. You know, you can achieve basically anything. You just have to set your mind to it. Your mind is the one that is, you know, playing games with you. So you have to play back games with it. And anything can be achievable, any goals you really want to achieve. So 10K and a half, basically, almost 11K today.